Remember when you cried in the car about it? I know it's that side of you that I never saw yet, and I'll never let that go. You won't admit it, but it's kinda so obvious that you wish I'd get my shit together. Fucking acknowledge you said you're nothing like my ex in bed, but wanna believe it, I swear I wanna believe it. And I said, we can go to Paris, fuck your parents, let's go. Your friends don't know me, they just know the way you won't let me go. And I don't give a fuck about losing control. I tried to want you back, and now you're just frustrated.
I'm sorry you're frustrated.